3 a.m. when the house exploded.
So about 10:30, we initial dispatch.